on vivra sûrement des moments très difficiles. Il faudra travailler ensemble, se parler tous les jours. Mais ça ne fait pas peur, parce que je te veux, toi. Je veux tout de toi, tes qualités comme des défauts, tes forces comme des faiblesses. Je nous veux tous les deux, tous les jours et pour toujours. Dès aujourd'hui, je te prends pour mari. C'est sûrement la décision la plus simple que j'ai eu à faire. Mais tu sais que je suis bien sûr à faire des décisions. Let's jump in and never look back. This is all I ever wanted, but life got in my way. You're all I ever wanted. I didn't see how it could change. There's something worth missing until today. Facile parce que je crois en toi. Je crois en ton intégrité et en ton amour. Peu importe où la vie nous mènera, je te suivrai. Je te laisserai jamais tomber. Je t'encouragerai et je te supporterai dans tous tes projets. Je te promets d'être fidèle, de te respecter, toi et tes rêves et tes besoins, même s'ils sont différents des miens. Mais surtout, je promets de t'aimer profondément et inconditionnellement.
Aujourd'hui, tu fais de moi l'homme le plus heureux sur Terre. Tu me fais le privilège de devenir ton mari pour la vie. Tu es tout ce que j'ai toujours souhaité. Et aujourd'hui, ce souhait se concrétise. Tu me complètes et fais de moi une meilleure personne. Merci d'être toi, dans toute ta beauté, ta générosité et ta sincérité. Je te promets d'être là pour toi à chaque jour et d'être l'homme que tu mérites. Je t'aime.
We're ready. We're there. Guys are ready. Guys are pumped and ready.
Good to go.
Good to go. It's gonna be a good day.
Karen, I give this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness. I place it on your finger, and by doing so, I commit my heart and soul to you as a constant reminder of the vows we have made today on our wedding day.
Dave, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness. I place it on your finger, and by doing so, I commit my heart and soul to you as a constant reminder on the vows we have made today on our wedding day.
Today, March the 6th. 2013 at Greystone Beach, Punta Cana, is proud to introduce you as a husband and wife. You may kiss your
bride.
Congratulations.
Do you hear me? I'm talking to you. Across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky. Oh my, baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper. Across the sea, I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again.
Such a blessing to meet you, to be with you, to fall in love with you, and you know, to get married to you today. Karen has a special ability to, you know, just to make me a better person, to push me, to believe in me, and she's my support system. She's my everything. You know, she's here when I need to. She's here when I don't feel like, you know, working. She's here when I have to work a lot. She pushes me, she brings me coffee. She has also the very unique ability to put me in my place when I need to, which is very good. Because I'm more the kind of a, you know, I do whatever I want and I can do whatever I like. My Carstall and I used to sing this song a lot. We can do whatever we like. Yeah. Yeah, I used to now. Bearing with everything, you know, we've created for ourselves. We created a really good life for us, and it's not, you know, it's you and me together that we've built it. And I want to thank you for today. You know, today is really the best day of my life. You know, you becoming my wife. You know, you are an awesome girlfriend. You're an amazing fiance, and you know, you are now, and you will be an extraordinary wife, and I'm pretty sure you're going to be a beautiful, great mom as well when the time comes. So, you know, thank you for that. I love you so much. Thank you. Love you.
To be coming home someday.